Hey guys, what's up? So today I was thinking that I would do a morning routine for you guys because, you know, I wanted to do a morning routine. And I also made a night routine about 2 nights ago. And make sure that you go watch my night routine once it goes up because it's going to be fantabulous. And keep watching if you want to see my morning routine.
So the first thing that I do when I wake up is I go ahead and stretch, and then I'm going to go ahead and open my blinds and turn on my lamp just to let in a little bit more light into my room. Then I went ahead and got dressed, and I went from wearing this little knit shirt to a floral shirt that I got from Aeropostale because I couldn't make up my mind. And then for my pants, I'm just wearing some black high-waisted jeans from Abercrombie. And here I am just making my bed because I've actually been doing that lately. And there you go, that's Toby, my little baby, looking out the window. And here I am just turning off my light, and it just took 2 clicks, but of course I didn't realize that. And then I'm also turning off my radio. So then I just jumped into my bathroom, and I went ahead and went to the restroom and brushed my teeth, but I didn't show that because it was gross. And then I'm just pulling my hair back and so I can put on my moisturizer, which is Mario Badescu Hydro Moisturizing with Vitamin C, and because my skin is really dry. So now I am just trying to pick out something to put in my hair, and I ended up settling on this little flower crown. So I just brushed out my hair, but it looked a little oily, so I just put some dry shampoo in, and then I just put on my crown. Then I went into my little area where I put my makeup on, opened my blinds, and turned on all my lights. And if you want to see my everyday makeup routine, then go ahead and go check that out. It should be up soon. So now that I'm done with my makeup, I go ahead and put everything up and hop downstairs and just start putting everything in my bag, which includes my rubber bands for my braces, my earphones, my phone, and my ID for school. And then I'm just putting on my favorite combat boots from Forever 21, and yeah. And now I'm just leaving for the day, and as you can see, this is me walking down my driveway, and you can see a flower hanging from my crown. That's awesome, right?
So, I hope you liked my morning routine, and if you did, please give this video a big thumbs up. This is kind of like, I'm just starting off making these videos. I just got a camera for Christmas, and everything is kind of like all jumbled up together. Yeah. Anyways, thank you guys for watching, and subscribe if you're already not. Comment down below some more video ideas that I can do, and I love you all. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Bye.